with KHON2 Sports, Rob DeMello.
How's it going, everybody? Holding on to first place in the Big West Conference as the only team with 20 victories this season. The University of Hawai'i baseball team hit the road today for a four-game swing through the Golden State. Rainbow Warriors will open the trip with the final non-conference game of the year against future Big West member Cal State Bakersfield tomorrow. Then it's the big one. Starting Friday, three-game series against perennial power Cal State Fullerton in Orange County. On the heels of three straight BWC series victories, Rainbows are taking to the skies with a confidence level at the clouds.
First place versus first place against Cal State Fullerton. Big West always seems to run through that place. How cool is this opportunity this week?
I mean, it's going to be a fun experience. I got to experience it my freshman year, and the atmosphere is just like over here, so it's going to be a dogfight, so hopefully we'll go in there and handle things.
This is a really good opportunity. I feel like it's one of our first big tests on the year. We've been battling all year, and this is just really big as far as the standings go and also our confidence level. I mean, our pitching has been struggling. Our offense has been picking them up. So I think if we just put it all together, I think we'll have a really good chance to win the series this weekend.
Again, first up is the first ever meeting between the Bows and Roadrunners. Then that's tomorrow at 3 p.m. Hawaii time, of course. Then is the Titans starting Friday. For a series preview and streaming options, you can visit our website, khon2.com.